plan and this is their program.
Life is very much beautiful, but it's also a fight that it's a matter of struggle, sacrifices, hard work, and effort. It's just like a water. You're coming how much right here, you're coming there, you're coming there. And the people who live with this chance of life becomes the role model and the hero. So, Assalamualaikum Nazreen, here is Nimrata Vadhwani, and you are watching the Live with Nimrata show. So, every day we have intellectual talk and discussion with the different great personalities, whom you want to listen, whom you want to know, and know their opinions. And today we will be with those personalities. And today in the special Monday show, we will not only with the one personality, we will be with the two great role models of our society at a time. So, the first one guest who is going to join us is a lady who is awarded not only nationally but internationally. She's a lady who do not only look after his work but also serve the humankind. No one else but our own Miss Biscuits Easy. Have a seat, ma'am. And another guest who is about to join us today is a man who is known for his words and actions. No one else but the pioneer of Pakistan People's Party, Mr. Dhruvkarani Bhutto. Welcome both of you, madam and sir. And I'm really honorable that you are here. And first of all, how are you both? I'm also fine. And you know, I mean, since the day when I came to know that both of you are coming in my show, I'm really excited. And as you know, there are too many fans, both of you, who want to know about you, your experiences, your struggles that give you a share that you are now today. So would you like to share some of your experience with us today?
Yes, of course. We are also sir, Sabri.
That's why you're leader. So madam, you are the inspiration of many women in the Pakistan. And what do you think occurs in our society that women engulf themselves in the domestic world and in the boundary of four walls of the room? So you also belong to this society. Being a member of this society, you are changed from them. Then what's that reason? Means how this change come in you? Is anyone who inspires you?
Well, I got inspiration from my husband, who is one of the valiant robbers and a vibrant philanthropist. Framed for the assistance of poor people and services of the needy. And the peak of altruism, determination, compassion, is his mission. Behind the successful mission, to bring peace all across the world and to help the people. It's not our work, it's the last word, so definitely he gave us strength to do these things. So my inspiration is my husband.
So means you proved that really husband and wife are life partners. And what we say that behind every successful man there is a woman, and behind this successful woman there is a man.
Of course, there is a woman behind my success. And okay. That's my.
Women are really very great. So Mr. Dhruvkarani Bhutto, you are the role model of many young people who want to serve Pakistan, their any perspective country. You are a really leader, and you have launch your own movement, your own party, Pakistan People's Party. You could also join any of the party. Anyone would welcome you warm-heartedly. In spite of this, you have launched your own. So is there any motive or vision for forming your own party?
Initially, I was the minister in the Ayush party, but I left it due to some differences. I created my own party, Pakistan People's Party, only to express our goals at an economic level and to the social justice. And one more thing I want to add is that leaders do not create followers. Leaders always create leaders.
Yes.
Best thing. So that we create this PP, Pakistan People's Party. This is the main reason.
And after all, Pakistan also needs leaders. Leaders.
And also in this Pakistan, everyone is a leader.
Yes. So Ms. Biscuits Bhutto, as we see that EG Foundation is expanding day by day, new welfare services. Then what do you see the future of Pakistan in the southern data being planned by you?
When I along with my husband go abroad and come back taking after a lot of ideas, we dream that one day the welfare condition of Pakistan would be comparable to those which we see in abroad. But the ongoing hassles such as corruption, we don't have even clean waters, and load shedding are the stupendous encumbrances in the field of welfare. In 1976, I along with my husband involved in a terrible accident that our aeroplane striking the Karachi Islamabad. At that time, Bhutto Sahab was in power to secure the life of me and my husband quickly dispatched an aeroplane and shifted me in the city hospital. After gaining consciousness, we decided that one day we buy our own aeroplane. Even though we don't have enough money, but the firmness and purpose, determination persisted me to do these things. So we increased the welfare services of Pakistan day by day and rendered the and secured the future of Pakistan by rendering our service. And we have our own aeroplane now.
That means ED Foundation has their own aeroplane. It's very nice, means new for us to know. And from the, as you said, that Bhutto Sahib means help you. And from this help, it reflects that Bhutto Sahib is a very good and kindful leader. You are a leader already, Mr. Bhutto, but if you become the Prime Minister or the President of Pakistan, then what would be your first action?
If I would be Prime Minister of Pakistan, then I would be a political settlement of the fundamental settlement. And I would also put an iron hand against bad evils, such as corruption, jobbery, and nepotism. And I would go to towns, cities, and villages to speak directly with people, to speak directly with the people, to serve them, because my first action would be to serve the humanity. That's also that I will do. And I think this will think every leader to do this thing. I think so.
So as we are at the ending of our show, so in last, Madam and Sir, I'll request you to give some message to our audiences.
I wanted to give message that be comforted, robust and spunky. Put your heart and soul for the betterment of the people of Pakistan. Pray for the assistance of poor people. And it is the responsibility of women to do our Hungan course, manage it, but to take an active part for the well-being and prosperity of the people of Pakistan. Because we know that every establishment accomplished with a decision to try.
Yes, if we have a determination that we can. So Mr. Bhutto,
I'm making an appeal to everyone, to every citizen of Pakistan. Most of them, I would like to speak to the students, that they have a power, they can do everything, they can do. Please wake up, and write the future of Pakistan, because the future of Pakistan is in your hand. The paradise of God is lies under the feet of mother, whereas the paradise of politics lies under the feet of people. So please stand up and stand firmly, fight against these great evils. That's my message.
Yes, of course. If we want to make a better in our Pakistan, our country, then we not only depend upon the leaders, or we do not only follow leaders, we also be a good politician.
Yes.
Like we have different social workers. So they are really inspiration for us. So,
yes.
Sir and Madam, thank you all of you for making your presence here despite of your busy schedules.
Mm.
So thank you. And in last, my mind cannot utter such more words, but I want to quote a line of her poet. That thank you is the most single and beautiful prayer that one can offer. So thank you both of you and bundle of